I'm Alex Balloon, and I'm here at the Tacconi Library to share an awesome display of paintings in the library garden that we did with artist Matt Tomesco. Those paintings are a combination of original works and new works of both Tacconi residents and business owners here in the library garden. And it's really great to be here in the library garden because it's an original Carnegie Library that was built in the early 1900s. And my office is located here along with the branch of the Tacconi Library. So Matt, tell us a little bit about some of these paintings that are in the library garden.
Yeah, so this is a series of paintings called Now. It was based on an existing series of paintings, but I expanded it to include portraits of people from the community. So various people were selected and asked to participate, and then I asked them to provide a portrait of themselves. Some of them posed, some of them did a selfie, and then we sort of like worked together to find an image, and then I painted it.
This is a portrait of me that a wonderful Philadelphia visual artist, Matt Tomesco, did, and it's taken from a photo from one of Philadelphia's best dance photographers, Bill H. It's from a piece that I did at the Etc. Performance Series, which I produced at the CEC in West Philly. And Matt took the photo and did this amazing portrait, and it's here outside the Tacconi branch of the library. It's amazing.
The backgrounds they relate to the abstract series of paintings, which are sort of about change, and so they work with imagery about like the seasons, and they incorporate text that is kind of like mysterious, and it appears in different ways and can be reinterpreted depending on, you know, their location and how they appear on the surface.
That's great. And I've noticed a lot of references to spring. Is there a specific season that you picked, or is it all seasons?
Well, I mean, I think spring is just, it's the season for me that just sort of represents change the most viscerally, because it's like we go from sort of like this, you know, bleak landscape to all of a sudden being, you know, really aware of growth and color, and it's exciting too. And I think that, you know, what I was looking for was to sort of convey like an optimism or a you know, even though we've all sort of like been through like a really confusing and difficult time, like, you know, there will be a time of growth. There will be another time to look forward to in the future.